Gentlemen, good evening. A word with one of you.
But one word with one of us, couple it with something, and I'll make it a word and a blow.
You shall find me able enough to that, sir, if you give me an occasion.
Could you not first give an occasion without first taking?
Mertuccio, you consort with Romeo.
Consort? What, do you think us minstrels? And you make minstrels of us, when you look only to hear discords. Here is my fiddlestick, and it shall make you dance.
You talk here in the presence of others. Either withdraw on some private place, or reason your grievance. Or else depart. Here eyes gaze on us.
Eyes were made to gaze. Let them look on.
Well, I have no trifle with you. Here comes my man. Romeo, the hate I bear toward you can have no better definition than this. You're a villain!
Tybalt, the reason that I have to love you does much excuse your appertaining rage to such a greeting. I am no villain. Therefore, farewell. I see you do not know me.
Boy, you should not be excused for the things you have done. So therefore, turn, draw!
I do protest. I never injured you, but loved you more than you can ever devise till you know the reason of my love. And so, good Capulet, be satisfied.
Oh, calm, dishonorable, vile submission! I will not give in to you today! Tybalt, you rat catcher, do you flee?
What would you have with me?
Good king of cats! Nothing but one of your 9 lives, which I will use to slay the other 8. Draw your weapon from its holster, else mine be aimed before yours is even drawn.
I am for you.
Good Mertuccio, take cover. Gentlemen, for shame forbear this outrage. Tybalt, Mertuccio, you have expressly forbid this in Verona streets. Good Tybalt, hold Mertuccio.
Oh, I am hurt. A plague of both your houses. I am hit. Is he gone without a scratch?
What? Are you hurt?
Aye, a scratch. Yet it is enough.
What the hurt is cannot be much.
No, it isn't as deep as a well, nor as wide as a church door. Yet it is enough. Ask for me tomorrow, you shall find me a grave man. Why the devil came you between us? I was hurt under your arm.
I
thought it all for the best. Help me to some house, Romeo. I shall faint. Oh, plague on both your houses. They have made worms meat of me.
Your houses. Smile as it sees and for a while.
This gentleman, the prince's near ally, my very friend, has got this mortal hurt on my behalf. My reputation stained with Tybalt's slander. Tybalt, that an hour has been my cousin. Oh, sweet Juliet, your beauty has made me flaccid, and in my temper softened valor's steel.
Romeo, Romeo, brave Mercutio is dead. The gallant spirits aspire at the clouds, and untimely discord near.
This day's black fate on many more days does depend. But this begins the woe, others must end. Tybalt!
Overhead, waiting for one of us to join him. Let's shall be you.
Your wretched boy, that will be you instead.
Unfortunate fool!
Baby, you understand me now. If sometimes you see that I'm mad, don't you know no one alive can always be an angel?